the Carnaval International de Victoria, an annual event now. Last year we were alone when we launched it. This year we're doing it together with Île de la Réunion, the La Réunion Tourism Authority. It was important for us to echo the message of unity in the Indian Ocean. I feel the region, the Southern Africa region, which embodies East Africa and the Indian Ocean Islands, needed an event like the Carnaval International de Victoria. It'll showcase our region. It'll put our region firmly on a tourism map. This is why we are happy that this year close to 100 press have descended on Seychelles to see the best carnivals of the world, parade one after the other, followed by cultural groups from the community of nations. It is truthfully gratifying for the Seychelles Tourism Board to see this interest. Yesterday, Notting Hill Carnival referred to us as amongst the 5 best carnivals of the world because of diversity that it provides, that melting pot of cultures in one of the world's most beautiful islands of the world. And we keep telling people, come, plan early. It'll come just before Lent annually. Join us in Seychelles for the carnival.